will make my covenant with you now. You will enter the ark. Your wife, your son, and their wives will enter the ark with you.
Two of every kind of bird will come to you. Two of every kind of animal will come to you. And two of every creature that moves along the ground will come to you. All of them will be kept alive with you.
The animals came on the ark. Twos by twosies, twosies. Animals came on the ark. Twos by twosies, twosies. Elephant and standing up, bruisey, bruisey, children of the Lord. The animals came on the ark. Twos by twosies, twosies. Animals came on the ark.
The rain fell on the earth for 40 days and 40 nights. The waters rose on the earth until all the mountains under the entire sky were covered. The waters continued to rise until they covered the mountains by more than 20 feet.
After 40 days, Noah opened the windows he had in the ark. He sent out a dove. In the evening, the dove returned to him. And the dove's break was a freshly picked olive branch. So Noah knew that the water on the earth had gone down.
Land.
Here is my covenant that I am making with you. The waters of a flood will never destroy all life again. A flood will never destroy the earth again.
God continued, my covenant is between me, you, and every living thing with you. It is a covenant for all time to come.
So God said to Noah, the rainbow is the sign of my covenant. I have made my covenant between me and all life on earth.
I got my first real six string, bought it at the Five and Dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried.
Wave with your left hand and go, hi, kids!
Hi, kids!
Hi!
Hi,
baby!
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me. Just lay here. Would you lie with me and just forget the world?